betting the Odwirafo Kwesi Rane Ta Aka Akwamumai Namaruka Etifimu Odwirafo Odwiramai Mu. That means greetings to all Apurakani, Apurakani people, meaning Africans, black people. My name is Odwirafo Kwesi Rane Ta Aka Odwirafo, the Akwamu nation in North America within Odwiramai, the purified nation Apurakani, Apurakani people in the Western Hemisphere. So we just wanted to give an update and also make an announcement to the Omai, to the nation. Some of you are aware that we have released our documentary film, Amarukapo Adivisa, African-American Ancestral Divination. We announced just a couple of weeks ago that we were selected, our film was selected to be screened at a major film festival, the Pembroke Taparelli Film Festival in Los Angeles, California. That film festival goes from November 7th through the 10th. So that is later this week. So this is a major achievement to a certain extent for us because, of course, this is our first film, and the very first film festival we submitted to, we were accepted. We also were accepted at another film festival in New York, and we will be announcing that in the next couple of days and giving some more information about that. But we will be going out to California this week. Film will be screened during the four-day festival on Saturday evening, prime time. Our film will be showcased and so forth. The day after that, we will be speaking on a panel on indigenous religion. So, if you are in the Los Angeles area, we'll put the information in the video, the link in the video. You can get tickets and come out to the theater and support the work. We're having a special today, specifically for today, to assist with the expenses for the trip, as well as some more submissions to other film festivals. We have to pay for submissions. Every time we submit the film to a film festival, we have a number of film festivals that are coming up, and deadlines for submission are today as well as tomorrow. So we want the assistance from the community to assist in that process to get our film to as many film festivals as possible around the country and also outside of the country. So we're having a special on our online courses. Normally our online courses are 6-week online courses, and we have 7 courses so far. 6 weeks, $30. Our courses are basically $5 per week. So $30 for a 6-week course. What we have done is we gave the option for individuals who can't make the live courses and can't sit in on the live video conferencing software to participate live. You can purchase the course, online course, the 6-week set, all 6 sessions for each course. You can pick whichever courses you want, and that's $15 for a 6-week course, and we have 7 courses. All of them are 6 weeks except for Hoodoo Part 1, that is a 4-week course, and that's $10. If you want to purchase the set, you can watch the videos of the classes whenever you want to. We're having a special also today. Anybody who contributes to our Hoodoo Akan Ancestral Religion in North America crowdfund for our new documentary film that we are working on. This is our second film. If you contribute to that, you can choose between whatever courses that you would like to receive, the archives for the, you know, courses, the 6-week courses, and we will send those to you in return for your contribution to our effort. When you contribute to our crowdfund, that assists us with covering these expenses to go to these different states to screen our film and so forth. And we're covering those expenses, and we have some deadlines to meet to submit our film, as we said, to some more film festivals. So we can get that work out there. The deadline's today as well as tomorrow, so we're trying to get that going as soon as possible. So contribute to our crowdfund effort, and you can choose, place in the comment section, which of the courses you would like to receive, the whole 6-week set for any course, one or more courses and so forth, and we will send that out to you as a yedase, as a we thank you for contributing to our effort. So please support that effort. You will see the images of the, you know, classes and so forth posted here in the video, the link to the website, the link to the crowdfund effort. And once again, yedase, we thank you for supporting our film. This is one of the reasons we got the information out. People have been buzzing about the film. People have reached out to us to come screen the film in different cities and so forth. We've gone to 15 cities. But this is the first selection at a major film festival, and it's actually an international film festival. So please support that effort today while we have this special going on. And yedase, we thank you for supporting the work. And Yabishia Bill, we will meet again. That's it.